Hi, guys. Hi, guys. Welcome back to another video. And today we're going to be playing more Minecraft RV mode. Who we have to go back to episode 4? I forgot what we got up to. It's the only problem. I have a bad memory. Oh, that's it.
This way.
Cool. Remember, we just saved Gabriel.
Go! Quick, onto the barge!
Yeah, onto the barge! I'll pay a £2 for you this one. See ya.
Jesse?
Yes?
Please.
Oh, I'm spamming it then. Ooh. See ya!
Everyone okay?
For the moment.
Slime!
Come again?
I'm remembering something with slime and chickens, or maybe they were ducks?
Yes, that's how we got to Gabriel after his keynote speech.
Weird. Yeah, I kind of remember. Wait, it's already fading and gone.
Take my advice, Petra. Some stories are better left forgotten.
Why did you get scared? It's sad. Why did it get guys? Wait, it's like, oh my god.
That was amazing. Isn't it amazing?
I'm just amazed you thought that was funny. Let's go see what he's hiding in there.
Probably a goat. A giant sleeping goat. I thought the game froze for a second. No! What can the giant sleeping goat at? It looks like his old basement.
How can one person need this many books? We should be careful. This place could be booby-trapped.
Let's just start looking for the enchanting book.
Yeah, so we could destroy that with a stone. Oh, look at that, buddy. Okay, I don't want to speak to anyone. I'm going to go straight to the mission. So I really want to complete this today, so I had to learn how to do. I'll speak to people.
Rubun, what are you doing?
Oink, oink.
Yeah, well, you're gonna get yourself cooked. I've told you before, stay away from lava.
Okay, don't get mad at me. I'm just saying, I want you to burn alive. I called the first episode, is Rubun burnt alive?
Hey, but Olivia, I think there's some redstone over here.
Looks like a circuit. We probably just need a lever to power it.
Too bad I don't have one.
Yeah. No lever, no functioning circuit.
Yeah. But I just see a chest over here. Yep, but so it looks like a chest.
Looks like there's some cobblestone and some wood. Two of my favorite blocks.
Wow.
First, okay, I'll need some sticks.
Yep, I know how to make some sticky jessies. I played normal Minecraft, didn't know.
Okay, got the sticks.
Then we need to make a lever. And I forgot to make is it like this? I don't know. Maybe the other way around. This goes there. And then this goes out. Hey!
There we go. Good old-fashioned lever.
Yep, good old-fashioned lever. Then we go all the way over here. Place lever, there we go, we placed it.
Like it was made for it, which it was.
Haha, I get it. Witch, is this a witch? No.
Let's see funny. What this sucker does.
You're not a sucker, don't want to say it. Rubun, get back, buddy.
Secret passageway. Cool.
Cool.
Why would you build a secret passage in a house nobody ever visits? More like, why wouldn't you? Secret passageways are cool. Good point.
What did you stop? Judy!
Are you guys okay?
We're fine, but the lever isn't working anymore.
Stay there. We'll head down and see what we can find.
Is Ruben there? I don't care about not yet Ruben there. Only if own Ruben dad, where I go? Where am I standing?
Whoa. What is all this?
Huh. Incredible. He's gathered them all in one place.
What?
Gathered what exactly?
The treasures of the Order of the Stone. Stories I could tell about these dusty old things.
I don't think they destroyed the Ender Dragon.
Enchanting books, though. Maybe through there?
It's not in.
Locked, of course.
There must be some way to open it.
I have a feeling they did not defeat the Ender Dragon. Like, because he looks guilty when he looked at this guy, like, so I felt him guilty. Like, I just have a little suspicion. I said this in an episode, in a video. I don't know which one it was. I said I don't reckon they defeated it. Maybe we're gonna find out in the next episode. I'll just be patient. Maybe we'll find it.
These are prismarine crystals. You can only get these underwater, right?
Precisely. We nearly ran out of oxygen getting these. Elagard had to use a spare bucket just to grab a few extra breaths. We used most of these to craft a sea lantern. This is all that remained. Jesse, what are you doing?
Taking this really cool, rare item. We might need it to unlock that door.
Very well. Just be careful with it.
Okay.
See?
Okay. Sea lantern.
Am I crazy or is this a sea lantern?
Ah, the very same one the Order built all those years ago. We were so green back then. It looks just as bright as on the day we crafted it.
A sea lantern, huh?
Go on, look
at these gas tiers, they're super hard to get.
You don't know the half of it. It was our first official mission as the Order of the Stone. We fought those ghasts for hours, and these tiers were our reward.
Wow.
That sounds cool.
Just gotta borrow this.
Just gonna steal it.
So where'd this packed ice come from?
Well, we brought it back from the Ice Plains Spikes biome. It was colder there than anywhere we'd ever been, but Magnus slipped so many times our laughter kept us warm. After that, we knew we were ready to face the Ender Dragon.
Ooh, cold and slippery.
The special one, the Ender Dragon. So I know.
The actual Ender Dragon egg?
Alas, yes. The only thing that remains of our final adventure together.
No way I'm leaving this behind.
Again, I don't reckon they defeated the Ender Dragon. It's so annoying not getting the answers.
A hopper.
Why is Ivor hiding a hopper in his basement?
Ooh, I think I know.
Five slots.
Five items. Ah! So you said first ever mission together.
Tears. Let's try them here.
Okay, so Dragon Egg goes on number 5, because that was the last.
Egg, so cool.
Because that was his last mission. Packed ice was there.
Packed ice. Let's put it here.
And, so I guess go boom.
Crystals.
Boom. Yes!
Yes!
First try.
But how in the world did you know what order to put them in? There were 120 possible combinations.
I just threw
stories. Everything I needed was in your stories.
Nice work, Jesse. You know, I often give Ivor a hard time, but for all his complaining, his time with the Order clearly meant a great deal to him.
Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, let's go get that enchanting book.
By the stars, the Ender Dragon.
Wow, ray vision.
Crystals and all.
Wow, I always wondered what it looked like.
Yeah. Oh, I wonder.
What's this thing supposed to be?
It appears to be an homage to our battle with the Ender Dragon. Despite his anger, Ivor never stopped being fond of us.
This is the same Ender Dragon you and the Order of the Stone defeated, right?
No, Jesse. It's just a model.
Right, that's my point. If you tell me about the battle, it could help me solve the puzzle.
If only you'd been there. It was a fight for the ages. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle ever. But even so, the Ender Dragon was stronger than even I had imagined. I realized that it was drawing strength from the Ender Crystals, and that the crystals had to be destroyed. I hit the first with a perfectly placed arrow. The second I destroyed by launching myself on the shockwave of Magnus's TNT. Using only my strength and my wiles, I steered the foul beast toward the third crystal. I flew the dragon directly toward the final crystal. Only then did Gabriel deliver his famous final blow. We became heroes, and eventually, legends.
I'm sure that happened.
You did all that?
Indeed, I did.
No, he didn't.
They didn't call us the Order of the Stone for nothing.
Do you mean you didn't do that for nothing? Okay, so he says that.
Soren rode the dragon, huh?
How did he find the dragon? Yes, it was Soren. He shot it.
Interesting.
Yeah, I know. And then it was Magnus, Eligard, Gabriel. Okay, that's Gabriel. This is Eligard over here. Run, run, Jesse! Redstone. And final one! Gabriel.
There's another door?
Nothing else can look at the doctor. Oh, hello! Oh, I can use it.
Hey, Rubun, give me a boost, will ya?
Will ya? Sure, mate. You're very helpful. You're a strong pig. So, because I saw a level on here. So it should. Background is on point. Can't click it.
Aha! Bravo! You did it! There's the book.
Go. Yes, the book. What? The Ender Crystals.
Those the Ender Crystals? Like the real ones?
No, I knew it.
It can't be.
I knew it. That's the...
impossible. Ivor couldn't have these in a basement in the Farlands, right, Soren?
He kept them. The fool actually kept them. He looked me in the eye and swore.
Soren, what is all this? What in the world is going on here?
Jesse, this isn't what it looks like. Our story, the story, it's mostly true. I swear it. Whatever you're thinking.
Mostly.
I promise.
I want the truth now.
Soren, I want the truth and I want it now.
I can't. We swore never to
speak.
I don't care.
I don't care. Give it me. Okay, what is it?
We did defeat the Ender Dragon, but it wasn't exactly like I said.
I knew it. Bingo.
How not exactly?
We got rid of it, but we didn't kill it, per se.
Told ya.
In fact, we didn't even fight it.
Spit it out. What happened?
Do you want the truth? We used that damned command block.
What?
You used the command block to defeat the Ender Dragon?
You cheaters!
I'm afraid so. Understand, when I found that blasted block, we were nobodies. But with its help, we became stronger. Faster, we could do so much more. The others had no idea what I was doing. Yet the more I used it, the more we came to depend on it. I knew it was only so long before someone would find out. So, I concocted a plan. I would use the command block to blink the Ender Dragon out of existence.
I knew it! I knew it was the creature.
As legends, forever.
I knew that.
We told the world we defeated a dragon.
Soren, I looked up to you. The whole world did.
Nobody is more ashamed than me.
So you finally admit it.
Ivor!
Soren, how could you?
Ivor.
How long have you guys been standing there?
Long enough that they heard the whole thing.
You lied to the whole world.
You didn't think you could keep it secret forever, did you, Soren? The truth hurts, doesn't it?
But Ivor...
Why? Is this why you left the Order? Because Soren lied?
Because... They all did. Soren, Gabriel, Magnus, Elagard. They agreed to keep this a secret.
And you? You agreed to stay quiet too, in exchange for all of our treasures.
I've technically never told anybody. Jesse discovered the truth on his own.
So this whole thing, this wither you unleashed, has all been to teach the Order a lesson?
To teach the world a lesson. To show you who the Order really are. Liars, cowards. And now, they know.
You know, I kind of regret punching you right now.
Yes, well, you weren't the first. No one ever seems to appreciate my good intentions.
Might have something to do with the casual way in which you've unleashed Armageddon.
Look, my wither plan obviously backfired.
You think? Come on.
I didn't know we'd end up with three of those things tearing the world apart.
Whoa. My friend is out there.
Right now, Axel is out there somewhere, facing that monster you created. So however we got here, we need to move on.
Jesse's right. Destroying the command block is all that matters anymore.
How ironic that the best thing the command block gave us was the very means to destroy it.
Spare us the poetry. It's not your strong suit.
I've had this book for years.
This thing better work, because if it doesn't...
You don't need to say it. Follow me. I'll show you.
Ivor, I'm sorry. About everything.
Yes, well, it doesn't matter now. Grab some ingredients and craft a weapon. I'll show you how to enchant it.
Sweet.
Wait to my leap.
Let's see what I will.
Don't need to have
Let's
it.
Let's see. There's a bunch of crafting stuff and.
Darn!
Even score!
Crafting
so
table.
So I can craft whatever I want. An axe.
Okay, what can I craft? An axe?
Guess I could craft Sweet. Another sword.
You didn't even have one, you dipstick.
A pickaxe, a shovel, a hoe.
That's it. I'm gonna go for a sword. Just a standard sword, you know. Oh, yes!
Awesome! I've never owned a diamond weapon!
Just wait till you enchant it!
I wonder how it looks
Let's
in this
see
thing.
What this enchanting book is made of.
Oh,
my enchanted diamond sword!
Yes, Whoa. That should do the job nicely. But if you're fighting those wither monsters head on, you'll want better armor too. I enchanted these for the Order. They're about as strong as it comes. Even able to withstand TNT. Any preference?
I'll take new armor.
All right, let me take a look at him.
It's all quite durable. Ooh. I call this the Star Shield.
Ooh.
No object in the universe can penetrate it.
That one looks so cool.
The adamantine impervium. Even harder to damage than it is to pronounce.
This one looks nice.
That's the Redstone Riot.
Redstone?
Virtually indestructible.
I think that's kind of more Olivia's thing.
I call this one the Ender Defender. Very strong against an Enderman's attack. I call this one the Shield of Infinity. In no small part because it's infinitely cool. Dragon's Bane. Even the Ender Dragon would have fled from this in terror.
Okay, I'm gonna take... I want cool armor, they're all cool!
I call this one the Ender Defender. Very strong against an Enderman's attack.
Okay, I want this one. That one looks so cool, man.
Alright, this is the set.
Yes, a fine choice. Now go ahead and put it on.
How would I look in? Oh, I look awesome. What is it? Ooh! Look at me now.
How do I look?
Ready for action. You can take some for your friends as well.
Sounds good to me.
Hello, people.
Wow, cool armor, Jesse.
Thanks. And there's plenty to go around. Now let's get back to Soren's fortress and see how the Witherstorms are doing against those Endermen.
What about that armor? All of a sudden, they have armor now, look. Rubun, stay back.
Shouldn't the Endermen have dismantled those things already? Or am I just confused?
It's not just you. Something's wrong.
Jesse, over here!
Axel!
Axel!
You guys made it. Nice freaking armor, by the way. Makes you all a lot easier to look at.
Do you still have the amulet?
Safe and sound. That's not the problem.
Then what is?
The Endermen, they're not angry enough. I mean, some of them are, but a lot of them are just standing around moving blocks. You know, being Endermen.
Well, it's nothing we can't handle, right?
I'm not so sure about that.
Now is not the time for cold feet, Soren!
So what's the plan? I mean, I know we gotta go in there,
I made a weapon.
We need to find a way for me to use this.
Whoa, that is, without question, the coolest thing I have ever seen.
Oh, me too. Nice, Jesse.
Petra, you saw that back at the Farlands.
It's still cool.
Oh, and I brought you some armor, Axel.
A fishbowl! Yeah.
Nice. I was feeling a little left out.
It's time to kick some my fist. Kick some Witherstorm butt.
Let's go kick some command block butt.
Oh, command block, I don't care. Does everyone know what I'm comfortable with? Okay, yeah, this video is going to go on for so long, so if anyone... I think I'm nearly at the end. I'm not sure, I think I'm.
Anyone see the command block?
I don't think it's exposed.
We need to get more Endermen focused on the Witherstorm.
How do you make Endermen focus? I can't even make myself focus.
Well, focus.
We shouldn't be here. None of this is going according to plan.
Soren?
Soren? What are you doing?
I've really enjoyed meeting you all, but...
Soren! Come on!
Soren!
You coward!
Soren, you coward! I can't believe you!
I can. Jesse, you can handle things out here, right?
What?
I can't let him get himself killed! Just get to the command block and destroy it! Soren!
So much for the mighty Order of the Stone.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. We have work to do. We need to get those Endermen to attack it.
The tractor beam! Jesse, that's it! Make them chase you into the tractor beam.
They don't like that!
How do you like that, you purple-eyed freak?
See ya. Look at it!
Yes, they're falling for it. Snowballs?
Yeah, I found them near the cave. Here.
All right, let's see how you like this.
Yeah! Uh-oh.
No!
I'm
no!
Too late!
No!
Whoops. I was too late. I was relaxing the movie. Chilling out, you know.
No!
I did it again!
No!
Oh my god, I keep... Wait, focus. My eye just hurt. I thought I was scratching my head. I was too busy.
Shoot!
Woo! Finally!
That's right, come and get me. Rubun, can you give me a little help?
Get in there!
Nice one, Rubun!
He just went into the trap for me, silly pig. See you later!
Find you a way up.
I have an open potion.
Build you a way up.
That's it. Everyone, empty your pockets.
Let's see. I've got redstone and cobblestone from Ivor's armory.
I have fireworks and TNT from Boomtown.
I've got pistons, repeaters.
I have some wool from Soren's place.
And I took some slime from the maze.
Oh, and I still have that minecart.
That's gotta be enough to make something, right? I mean, if we use the TNT on, say...
Wait. You don't have to build anything.
Say what?
I took a potion of leaping from the witch's hut.
Really? Then drink it.
Jesse, look out!
Axel!
Axel!
Come together! Thank you! Oh no.
Whoa!
Jesse, come on! Come on, Lucas, join on!
Lucas, I need a hand here.
I could do better than that.
What do you mean?
Hey, Witherstorm! Over here!
Oh, good idea.
Fireworks! Good thinking, Lucas.
Eyes on me, you great big bully!
How do you feel?
Like I want to jump up and down. On a nice, calm savanna or something?
Jesse, you can do this. I know you can.
We all do.
Thanks, guys. It means a lot.
Now go demolish that command block.
Let's go!
Here goes nothing. Rubun, what are you doing? Rubun, you shouldn't have surprised me like that. On the other hand, I'm kind of glad not to be alone right here. Just stay close, okay?
Okay. Oh, no. Chicken! Not the chicken! Rubun, don't run off. Come back here now. Where's someone? Just stop doing that. Ooh. Hello, young fella.
Whoa. We meet again, command block. Now it's time to destroy you. Awesome weapon, don't fail me now.
Quit!
Stay here, Rubun. I mean it this time.
Go! Go! I did it! Yeah. Shot two! Oh, I know it's robot.
I told you
to stay put. Whoa! Whoa, that's a long
jump. I know exactly how to get up there. The tractor beam. Hey, you! Rubun, I'll be fine. I'm not gonna let it suck all the way up. Just close enough, do what I have to do. Bet you can't catch me!
I wonder if he's gonna chop his head off somewhere.
Why did I have to look down?
Got it!
Yeah.
I need your help! Remember how we used to play fetch?
Sorry, that's weird then.
That's it, that's it! Come on, Rubun, I believe in you!
Oh, look at him, he's a ninja! Quick, get in!
You did it! I knew I could count on you! Time to put an end to this thing once and for all.
No, Rubun, I'm not letting go! I'm not letting go, Rubun! Rubun! Catch him, Jack! Move, no! Rubun! No! No, 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 no. Oh no, I'm falling down. Whoa, what happened to Rubun? Oh no, 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 please don't be dead, please. No, 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 no. Where's Rubun? Rubun?
There you are.
Jesse, are you all right? We thought you were...
Rubun! Where's Rubun?
I thought he was with you! I remember! I remember!
You remember what?
I remember everything! Oh, Petra! I'm so happy for you!
Rubun!
Hey, hey! Do you guys hear something?
Rubun!
Oh no.
Rubun.
Rubun. You're a hero. You know that? You just helped save the world.
I'm actually crying in real life.
Come on, Rubun, say something.
Oh my god, I can't believe he's... I don't know if he's gonna die. Joking, I'm not crying, but oh, please don't die, please don't die. I'm here.
It's okay, boy. I'm here. I'm here.
Telltale Gaming. If you make Rubun die, I tell you what, I am literally. I don't even know what I'm gonna do if Rubun dies. I'm literally gonna never play this game again. No, 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 no. I'm actually crying now. Oh my god, I can't believe he's dead. Rubun! Rubun! I'm actually crying.
Jesse, I am...
Oh my god.
I am so sorry.
Telltale! Why? 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 Why did you have to do that? No, he's just a pork chop now. Oh my god, Telltale Gaming! Why did you make Rubun die? I cannot believe this! It's official, I'll never play this game again now. Joking, I will. I have to do lots more episodes. Joking, not a lot. I need to do 3 more episodes. 1 week later, what are we doing? Please don't tell me, oh no. I'm saying our goodbyes. Bye, Rubun, you was a great pig. Oh. Yay, we got a kill. Whoa, Rubun, we got a Rubun. Let me just don't care about him. I care about him, you know? Jesse!
You used to look at me like that once, Jesse. Perhaps they deserve to know the truth about the Order.
Yeah, I reckon they do.
All those lies we told them.
You're right. They do deserve to know.
Sorry, Gabriel. That has to happen.
We all owe a great debt to Jesse and his friends. But I owe a debt to you people as well. Which is why... there is something I want to tell you about the Order.
Come on, Gabriel, spit it.
The Order of the Stone is not what you all believed. We were frauds. We used the command block to falsify our legacy. We were no heroes. So it is time for the world to celebrate new heroes. Real heroes.
Well, you're mad.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. I know you think I'm up here because I saved the world or something. But the truth is, I didn't do it alone. Far from it. You see, I had my friends with me. There was Olivia, Axel, Petra, Lucas. They believed in me right from the start. I mean, they also set me straight when my head was getting too big, but that's because they're good like that.
Yeah, we really are.
It's crazy to think my friends and I started out in a treehouse, and now we've been to some of the weirdest places in the world. I mean, come on, we went to the Far Lands. There was this gigantic wall and a huge maze and a model of the Ender Dragon that, well, you just had to be there. But when all was said and done, you know what really mattered?
Rubun. Oh, yeah, sir.
My hero, Rubun the pig. He may have seemed like just a pig to most people, but he was so much more. And at the end of the day, he saved us all. For Rubun!
For Rubun! Yay! Rubun will be remembered. Yay! Yay, Rubun, Rubun, Rubun! Rubun, Rubun, Rubun! Rubun, Rubun, Rubun!
Jesse,
shut up, hold it!
Shut up!
Let's do a countdown from 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Boom! Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8!
Wow!
That is so cool!
My friends, I am now pleased to introduce to you... the new Order of the Stone!
And so it was that a new Order of the Stone was born.
Real
one. Whose adventures were only just beginning. For though the world had been saved and the command block destroyed, there are many more worlds than just this one.
The adventures of Minecraft Story Mode. The adventure of New Order of the Stone continues in Minecraft Story Mode, Episode 5. That's what I want to tell you guys though. I will not. Okay, let's. I will not. I'll be having a break from Minecraft Story Mode. I will be coming back to it. It's just I want to explore the game. Whoa. Hello, Chisel. And, yeah, I just want to do it. So I'll see you in a billion days for the next Minecraft one. Bye!